greater family, the family of God. All other comfort is fleeting. Only God endures.
That sounds so nice. But what if this is your mom? What'll you say? I mean, she dumped you when you were a baby.
I didn't want you.
I will beg God to bestow his grace on you, so that I may learn to forgive you. Then I will ask him to bestow his grace on you, so that you might forgive yourself.
I almost got you killed to save my own skin. Why should you or your God care about me?
As for God, he cares for all of us and wants us to be healed. As for me, you are my mother. I cannot change the pain you have caused me, so I will pray for you.
I don't deserve your...